writing my message from the vein, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the